Hello guys, welcome to the video number 3 of Animal Kingdom series. In this video I will discuss another 45 most important questions starting from 86 to 130. So keep watching this video till end for better preparation. Question number 86. Papillae are sensory organs that are present in phylum nematodes. So correct answer is option D. Question number 87. Papillae are present on the lips, so correct answer is option C. Question number 88. The number of bands of muscles in Ascaris are total 4 in number, so correct answer is option C. Question number 89. The bands of muscles are arranged in roundworm at dorsolateral axis as well as ventrolateral axis, so correct answer is option C, both A and B. Question number 90. Circular muscles of Ascaris are absent only longitudinal as well as diagonal muscles are present. So correct answer is option D. Question number 91. Prostomium is a part of digestive system. It is present in Polychaeta class of phylum Annelida. So correct answer is option B. Question number 92. Hydrostatic skeleton of annelids is formed by cilumic fluid. So correct answer is option C. 93. Nares excrete with the help of nephridia. So correct answer is option D. Question number 94. The brain of Nares is simple, consists of a ganglion that acts as a brain and two ventral nerve cord. Question number 95. The nerves of segmented worms arises from the nerve cord. So correct answer is option B. Question number 96. Circulation of earthworm takes place by the blood vessels. True blood vessels are present. Question number 97. Respiration in leeches takes place with the help of skin. So correct answer is option C. Question number 98. Annelids move with the help of cilia. So correct answer is option A. 99. Nares moves with the help of cilia. So correct answer is option A. Question number 100. Cilia are made of chitin polysaccharide. So correct answer is option C. Question number 101. Fertilization in annelids is internal. So correct answer is option A. Question number 102. Pulps are present around the head. So correct answer is option A. Question number 103. Polychaeta moves by means of parapodia. So correct answer is option C. Question number 104. Segmentation in Oligochaeta is internal as well as external. So correct answer is option C, both A and B. Question number 105. Oligochaeta moves with the help of cilia. So correct answer is option A. Oligochaeta contain earthworm. Question number 106. Suckers are present in Hirudinea. So correct answer is option C. Question number 107. Distinct head is present in class Polychaeta. Question number 108. Annuli are present in class Hirudinea. So correct answer is option C. Question number 109. Most diverse phylum of invertebrates is arthropods. So correct answer is option B. Question number 110. Appendages are found in annelids as well as arthropods. So correct answer is option C, both A and B. Question number 111. Cuticle is made of chitin. So correct answer is option C. Question number 112. Cuticle is secreted by epidermis layer. So correct answer is option D. Question number 113. Body cavity of arthropod is termed as hemocoel. So correct answer is option D. Question number 114. Hemocoal communicates with blood vascular system. So correct answer is option A. Question number 115. Excretory system of arthropod consists of Malpighian tubules, and these are mainly present in class Hexapoda or Insecta. Question number 116. Mosquito excrete nitrogenous waste in the form of uric acid. So correct answer is option B. 117. Nerves of butterflies arises from the ganglion. So correct answer is option D. Question 118. Antennae of grasshopper are actually acts as a sense organ. So correct answer is option D. Question number 119. Respiratory system of arthropod consists of tracheae. So correct answer is option D. Question number 121. Aquatic arthropod respire through gills. So correct answer is option C. Question number 122. Larva resembling the adult is termed as nymph, and it is the larval stage that is present in terrestrial environment. Question number 123. Arthropod moves by means of paired wings. So correct answer is option C. Question number 124. Carapace is the part of exoskeleton. So correct answer is option A. Question number 125. Appendages are modified to perform locomotion, respiration, reproduction. So correct answer is option D, all of them. Question number 126. Mandibles are present on the head region. So correct answer is option A. Question number 127. Largest group of animals are placed in which class? So correct answer is option B. Class Insecta, phylum Arthropoda contain largest number of animals up to 75%. Question number 128. Three segments of insects are present in the thorax region. So correct answer is option B. Question number 129. Position of nerve cord of insects is ventral. So correct answer is option B. Question number 130. Cephalothorax is formed by the fusion of anterior segments. So correct answer is option B.